driven, set to go. This is race number one, the Classens Contractors free-for-all over the 732 Racing. And fired up, Finn began well. Second spot will be Blue Bayou, moving forward Zoe's Way. Fully fledged with Mix Kimmy and Big Lee back at the tail of the field. Around the turn onto the home straight for the first time, it's fired up, Finn, who leads by a good seven lengths. On second spot in Blue Bayou, third position Zoe's Way, followed next by Fully Fledged. On the outside is Mix Kimmy, got work to do, and Big Lee back at the tail. So down the back straight, and the leader still fired up, Finn, by a good 8 to 10 lengths. In second spot, Blue Bayou, Zoe's Way, Fully Fledged now, starting to chime in, alongside Mix Kimmy and Big Lee, but around the turn, fired up, Finn, does it nicely here, even though Blue Bayou's trying, will be fired up, Finn, who wins the first. Fired up, Finn, wins from Blue Bayou, third position, Fully